All right, so this has been a while, I'd like to say, trying to balance out the footage. So here, taking out the FPV Beetle, the Hexacopter. Nothing fancy here, no gates. Happen to be out at a trailer park, and figured to get some footage. People around here are very cool and didn't mind the flying. At one point, you'll probably see a couple people gathering in. So that being said, ended up being a very good flight. Got some pretty good footage. It was very, very windy. So if you see me doing these stalls or I'm sideways and not moving, that's not exactly an intended move. It's just getting hung up with the wind. Notice it once I pick up some altitude down to the ground, get a bit of coverage from the trees. But up in the air, you'll see I get thrown around. Got some friends down there. Got the Texas horseshoes going on. Some dogs wandering around. Nice body of water. I'm getting a little bit risky here. It's the first time I'd have to say I flew over water. I know I'm not that far out, but I've lost a lot of things in the water from many RCs. They're not lost. I'm dunked. A lot of my scale rigs have gone underwater. They're made to be that way, right? So this kind of scares me. The last thing I want to do is drop this in the water. I guess the quad would kind of suck, but I mean, the main thing is the camera on there is what I would really hate to lose. So we got about 11 minutes of this stuff, so we'll let it run. I'd like to comment too. Not sure if you guys want some sound or music over all this, or you just like the motor noise. Let me know, and we'll probably set that up for the next footage. So with that, guys, thanks for watching. Please thumbs up and subscribe.